all for having me here. This is a wonderful organization. I've enjoyed supporting this organization for a long time and supporting my good friend David. So there's a couple of things that I can tell you about. Two things in particular that are coming up that are very critical things that we have got to have participation from the community, and we need direction and feedback and input from the community on what we do. And so in transportation, what's on the table for us now, and I know Roy Whaley and the Sierra Club have been involved and others have been involved, and that's the question of what are the projects, the key projects, the key improvements, the key infrastructures that we need to put dollars on right now? And do we want a bond? I know you've heard the mayor's office mention the potential of a bond in November 2016. So this is all going to be coming in front of the council in June. So June 1st, we'll be getting a briefing from our staff on what the available funding might be, what potential projects might be. And then the mobility committee, which I chair, will have a public hearing on June 14th. And then the council will take up the discussion at our meetings in June.
And will there be public input at that time?
June 14th, and well, yes, both places.
For the 14th, but...
Both places.
Okay.
Yes, both in front of the Mobility Committee, which is June 14th, and then, of course, in front of council.
Thank you.
So, and how many of you all have already been participating and did the Mobility Talks survey? Okay. The Mobility Talks survey and also the Conversation Core. Did anybody participate in Conversation Core? Okay. So, over the last 2 months, we've been gathering information from folks on what you all think about what we should be doing with transportation. Now, let me just say one thing. This is immediate funding. This is not instead of the amazing things we are doing in terms of long-term funding, long-term planning. We've got a strategic planning process going on. We're looking at transportation impact fees, so development pays for itself. We're working with RMI on fleet electrification, on commuting solutions and things like that. So we have all these, and we're also working on Connections 2025, which is a revamping of the bus system. So all of those bigger, you know, longer term projects are going on. The question of Mobility Talks is, what are we gonna do right now while we're doing that longer term plan? So from my perspective, you know, I approach transportation as, I think that what we need to do is shift our thinking from thinking about infrastructure to thinking about mobility as a service. In other words, how can we think about getting around just in time, all of us having many options, yes, and in the future having many options for getting around when we need it, instead of having to think about building freeways. So that's...
So in other words, what you're saying is, let's talk about moving people and not cars?
Right, thank you.
Okay, good.
Yes, moving people instead of cars. And so when we start to think about a bond package, we need to think about that with that in mind. So anyway, I just mentioned that because that's very important. We need to hear from you as we start to go through this process, and I invite y'all to participate. The other quick thing I want to mention is the Flood Mitigation Task Force, which just, this is one of the first task force that we created last year to help us to come forward with recommendations about how we do deal with flooding. So they presented to us at our meeting yesterday a whole range of recommendations that range from mitigation, how do we mitigate flooding, take a good look at land use and development, and what that's doing to us as a community, both infield, filling in older neighborhoods and how that's contributing to flooding, as well as development in Hays County and things like that. So the task force was an amazing effort with amazing folks throughout the community, and we'll be working our way through those recommendations as we go forward. So I just wanted to mention those two things that are very interesting, exciting things that we are working on that we need to hear from you all. So,
thank you.
Again, thank you very much.